What's up, guys? Welcome back to the adventures of
TNT.
If you're new here, I'm your girl Tasha.
I'm T.
And welcome to our country music journey. Today we have a Patreon request from our family, Don.
Hey, what's up, Don?
How you doing? Don has requested Tammy Cochran, Angels in Waiting, and this is dedicated to her nephew.
Oh.
So, unfortunately, she lost her nephew. He passed away at the age of 13. And she said that he just had this smile that could light up the room. Don, if you feel comfortable sharing your story, please do so as in the comment section, because it was a beautiful story and I'm pretty sure it could help a lot of people. And I just thought that it was beautiful that she requested this song in honor of her nephew.
Right. Okay.
So let's go ahead and jump into it.
Okay.
I don't know how many people believe in angels, but I do.
I do too.
I consider myself lucky to have two very special angels who watch over me every day. They are my brothers, Alan and Sean, who passed away with cystic fibrosis.
Mm.
They were my biggest fans and my greatest heroes. That's why this song is so close to my heart. I tried for about a year and a half to write this song, but it was too emotional and I couldn't make it through. So I sat down one day with two very talented and kind songwriters, Jim McBride and Stuart Harris, and we wrote Angels in Waiting. My brother Alan told me once, he said, I'm not gonna be here very long, but if you can live enough for both of us, that would make it okay.
Wow.
That is something I carry with me every day. That's why this song is the last song on the album, dedicated to my brothers, Alan and Sean. They are my angels in waiting.
Aww.
Wow.
We camped out on the living room floor in our old sleeping bags by a make-believe fire in a tent made of covers. We'd talk for hours, my two brothers and me, keeping the faith, racing with destiny. They were angels in waiting, waiting for wings to fly from this world, away from their pain, treasuring. Sometimes the body is weaker than the soul. In their darkest hour, I made a promise I will always keep. I'll give them life, I'll let them live through me. They were angels in time.
how she got through this.
Wow.
I don't see how she got through this. Thank you, Dawn, for this request. And I'm pretty sure that it probably took her a few takes to get through this. Mm. And this is our third song of the day. We've already cried once. And this is country music gives you so many emotions that you can't help but to love it. Because I don't know too many genres that can really touch you like this.
Right. You pulling know? Your heartstrings.
Yeah.
Just, make you think.
Yeah. And this is one of those songs.
Absolutely.
And anybody who's lost a loved one can really empathize with her. But all of us have experienced loss. And so, Dawn, I thought this was just like really, really sweet to remember your nephew through this song.
Right.
And I feel honored that you trusted us with your story and sharing the story. And because this has become much more than a reaction channel. Like, we've gotten to know you guys, your names, your stories, and we've really become a family. We've cried together, we've laughed together, right. And now it's just like, it's like set in stone for me, because right. The fact that people can trust us
to
with,
be open.
Yeah, it really means a lot to us. So right. Thank you so much, Dawn, and thank you to all of you who are on this journey with us. You guys really don't know how much it means to us. So right. Thank you for watching, and yeah, we'll see you in our next video.
All right, like, share, and subscribe, y'all. Peace.
Ta-ta.